Good morning, my name is Susan Kigamwa, representing the Y Scholarship Foundation. I am here with JACIP at Kanyawanga High School, and we are very, very honored to be able to just get to know him a little bit. Also with me is my colleague, Dr. Judy Ogweno, who will also be interviewing and getting to know JACIP together. So how are you, JACIP?
I'm fine.
How is high school?
It's good and well.
How is it?
It's just good and it provides a good opportunity to all the new students to learn.
Okay.
Yeah.
How is it different from primary school?
You know, in high school here, we are now boarding. As I am in a boarding school, I do not have time to go back, wasting time going back for lunch.
Okay.
I just have my meal at school and eat there, then run back to class.
So you use your time better because you're in a boarding school?
Yeah.
Okay. What hobbies or interests are you developing at this time, like since you came? Clubs?
Since I came up to now, I've not joined any club yet, but I'm planning to join the IU club.
The what?
Adventist Youth Organization Club.
Okay.
Yes.
That is good. And what subjects interest you most?
The subjects which I love most are mathematics and the sciences.
Okay. Which science do you do? Physics?
Physics, chemistry.
Oh, that is good. I wish you all the best as you pass your them. Because that's they lead you to the career.
Yes.
So what's your career?
In future, I would like to be a neurosurgeon.
Okay. So we are, like I mentioned, very glad to be here with you today.
Yes.
We are pleased to be representing the donors who have made it possible for you to be an awardee of this scholarship.
Yes.
So we have something to give you. I'd like you to take a look at the name of the donors.
Yes.
And if you'd read it out and say something to them, that would be really good.
The Aurora Evening Lions Club.
Very good. So if you'll turn this around and look at the camera, what would you like to say to them?
I would like to thank the group for having sponsoring me.
Look at the camera.
For sponsoring me. If it were not them, I would not reach up to this point, since my parents were unable to pay my fees. Thanks for the scholarship fund.
Wonderful. Then we also have a little something here for you. We'd like you to open it and tell us what you find inside.
Wow.
Okay. So that's how much?
This 1,000 Kenyan shillings.
Okay. What would you do with it? It's for you to use for your needs. What is it that you'd like to do with it?
Out of it, I can now join the IO group which I was planning to join.
Okay.
To pay the amount which was needed for us to join.
Very good.
And also go and buy a tie which one of mine was stolen.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Very good. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
So appreciate the time that we've had with you.
Yeah.
Like we said before, we wish you the very best. We look forward to the future when you achieve that career as a neurosurgeon.
Thanks.
So just stay focused and keep working hard.
Thanks.
And if you'll address other students all over the world, what would you tell them, especially from ones in other schools or grade 9? Tell them something.
What I will tell them is that they should just work hard for their success. They should work hard for their success, since if they work hard, in future they can accomplish their missions.
That is very good.
Excellent. Well, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thanks, too.